So this next song I actually wrote in the middle of a Jenkins.